Welcome, my dear friends. I welcome you all. I welcome you all. Myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, would like to welcome you all in my Ayurveda Academy channel. Today, we are going to discuss about an important topic from the point of examination purpose, that is Ratna, mentioned in Rasashastra subject of second year BMS. This video is presented, of course, by myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, and my WhatsApp number is 9226810630. My dear friends, since last many videos, I am talking about Rasashastra subject. I have already uploaded the different topics, for example, Maharasa from Rasashastra, Sadharan Rasa from Rasashastra, Uparasa from Rasashastra, Dhatus from the Rasashastra, and now we will discuss about Ratna, then Uparatna, and then the Sudhavarga. So these are the important classification in the subject of Rasashastra. These topics are useful for the examination, as well as these topics are very much useful sometimes in your practice also. But about Ratna, I am very sorry to say, these different spacious stones, they are very costly elements. Spacious, precious, precious stones, they are scarcely available, number one. And number two, they are very costly. So very less time they are used in the Ayurvedic medical practice. But these ratnas are always wear by the people with the different metals, especially the gold ring. And astrologers and the palmists, especially these people, they advocate this type of Daiva Vyapashraya Chikitsa. Please write down this word. Ayurveda has mentioned the three types of treatments. Yukti Vyapashraya, logical, what you can say, the rational treatment that we always do with the Prakruti Parikshan, Sara Parikshan, Srotasa Parikshan, etc. Then Daiva Vyapashraya, this is a, what you can say, the metaphysical type of treatments, spiritual type of treatments, mantra, aushadhi, mangal vachan, swasti vachan, etc. And then the sattva vajaya, the treatment for the mind. But today we will concentrate our topic on the Ratna concept. So, Ratnas are the precious stones. The example is Manikya or the ruby. This video will give the brief introduction of Rasashastra, especially talking about Ratna or precious stones. This video is very useful for the second year BMS students, syllabus paper 1, part B, point number 4. Ratnas are the precious stones, as the ratnas are too costly to use in the medicine, and due to unavailability, only mukta, pearl, and the hiraka, diamonds, are used sometimes by some vaidyas in the medicine. Pravar, one of the ratna mentioned, is available abundantly, but unfortunately, at many places, it is banned. Only some pharmaceutical companies have a license to use the coral as a medicine, and they produce some products from the pravar, that is coral. So list of the ratna as per the syllabus: Manikya, ruby, mukta, mauktika, that is pearl, which is commonly used in our medical practice. Pravar, yes, it is also used in our medical practice very, very commonly for the acidity. Then tarksha, that is emerald, pushkaraj, that is topaz, vajra, that is diamond, nilam, that is sapphire, gomeda, that is zircon, and Vaidurya, that is cat's eye. So these are the ratnas that we are going to discuss in this video, with properties and indications and sometimes doses and anupana. What is anupana? Anupana is a carrier substance by which the medicine is given. The typical word is anupana in Ayurveda. Manikya. Manikya Bhasma properties are, this is madhura and very, very cooling. Thanda, thanda, cool, cool. Sheeta. Snigdha Anchas Kapha Vata Nashak. Kapha Vata Nashak and Pitta Shamak. It cools down the heat of the Pitta. Manikya can be appetizer, that is improving our hunger, aphrodisiac, sex tonic, anti-cox, anti-tuberculosis. So used in the ornaments, astrologically, Ravi Graha Badha Nashak. Whenever there is a problem in your astrological chart about Ravi or the sun or the Surya Graha is a little bit vitiated, then the astrologer advised to use the ruby in the gold ring. products, Ratna Bhagottara Rasa. Very rarely these products are available. Navaratna Raja Mrugangka Rasa. But for theoretical purpose, for the examination purpose, the students must remember this theoretical information. Manikya Mihidoriya Rasa. Okay, all the ratnas are used in a very, very small quantity, 30 to 60 milligram. In this video, I have already added the measurement as per the Ayurvedic science. What are the technical words? Gunja. Gunja, one gunja is equal to 120 milligram. Gunja is a word used in the olden days to measurement a particular medicine. So 1/4 to 1/2 gunja. Mukta, that is Mauktik pearl. Can you see? Very, very interesting. Mauktik Mukta, this is commonly used. Sheeta Virya, Pitta Shamak, processed in rose water, gulab jal. This is very good brain tonic. Anxiety is reduced, tension is reduced. Rejuvenator, boosting our energy. Aphrodisiac, Vrishya, that is sex tonic. Anti-aging, health promoter. Anabolic enhancer, nutritive function. Cardiotonic, very good for the heart muscles and improves the digestion. Mukta is commonly used, even I use many times for treating the hypertension. Mukta Pishti Vati is available in the market. Mukta Pishti Vati, a little bit costly, but 2 tablets in the morning and 2 tablets in the evening. Regularly you can take for 1 to 3 months and you will observe that your anxiety, your tension is reduced and your hypertension is also, yes, goes down. Mukta is used for the diabetes, non-healing ulcers of the diabetic or for any reason, ascites, then irritable bowel syndrome, anemia, less hemoglobin, tuberculosis, and bronchial asthma. Mukta formulations, which are the products available? Mauktik Kama Dudha Ras for antacid, for stomatitis, for any healing purpose, peptic ulcer, 1 to 2 tablets 2 times in a day. Trailokya Chintamani Ras, very costly drug, 1 tablet 2 times in a day. Mukta Pishti Vati, good results in controlling hypertension. You can try. Yes, you can try, my dear friends. You can try Mukta Pishti Vati for hypertension. In spite of the Bhasma, we don't use the Mukta Bhasma. We prefer to use the Mukta Pishti. There is a difference in Bhasma and Pishti. Pishti Matra is very less, 1/4 to 1 gunja, 30 to 120 milligram. Another products are Bruhat Vata Chintamani, the best anti-vata drug for hemiplegia patient, Parkinson's patient, Alzheimer's patient, very costly, 25-30 rupees. Now, Sukshma Bruhat Vata Chintamani product is also available on the basis of homeopathy. Sukshma Bruhat Vata Chintamani, this is cheaper alternative for using this Bruhat Vata Chintamani. You can, if you want any details, you can contact me. Okay. Pravar Panchamrut is also what you can say, the intestinal rejuvenator. Anupana for the Mukta is milk, antacid, sugar, and moravala from the avala. Pravar Coral, this is banned, but pharmaceutical companies get this animal product, Pravar Coral. Properties in Madhura and Sheeta, that is sweet and cooling. Pitta Shamak, pacifying the Pitta Dosha, useful to control all Pitta vitiated problems, pathological Pitta, very, very hit and hot in summer season. In Gulkand, we use the Coral, we use the Pravar, we use the Mukta. Okay, so it is used to reduce the acidity, that is anti-hyperacidity, bleeding disorders, whenever there is epistaxis, hemoptysis, hematuria, per rectal bleeding, anywhere you find bleeding, use Pravar. This is very good to stop the bleeding. Okay. Then this is Mangal Graha Badha Nashaka. If the husband or wife having the Mangalik Dosha, Mangal Dosha, that Mangal Graha is not good in astrological chart, because of the Mangal, the person has become aggressive. I also do the palmistry. So I just little bit explain you. This is Mangal region. If this region is very, very predominant and very, very strong and lot of networking is there, then that Mangal is called as a very aggressive person, very hypertensive patient. He get brain hemorrhage. So to prevent that, he can use this Pravar or the Coral. What are the products, medicines? Pravar Pishti Vati, टू टैबलेट्स थ्री टाइम्स इन अ डे, प्रवाळ पंचामृत रस एंड वसंत कुसुमाकर रस इज ऑल्सो रसायन फॉर द डायबिटिक पेशेंट्स. पित्त प्रधान व्याधि यू कैन यूज द प्रवाळ, चंद्रपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म. बट इफ द प्रॉब्लम इज विथ कफ इज ऑल्सो देयर इन एडिशन टू द पित्त, देन यू कैन यूज सूर्यपुटी और अग्निपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म. सो यू गेट टू टाइप्स ऑफ प्रवाळ भस्म. यू हैव टू रीड ऑन द लेबल वेदर इट इज अ चंद्रपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म और अग्निपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म. इफ देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ इनडाइजेशन, गैसेस, स्टिकी स्टूल, अग्निपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म. इफ लॉट ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग अल्कोहल, स्पाइसी फूड एंड ओनली गैस्ट्राइटिस, देर इज नो इनडाइजेशन, देन यू यूज द चंद्रपुटी प्रवाळ भस्म. इंडिकेशंस इन द फीवर केसेस, हाई फीवर, अम्लपित्त दैट इज हाइपर एसिडिटी, रक्तपित्त, ब्लीडिंग डिसऑर्डर्स, पित्तज कास, कफ विथ सोअर थ्रोट, फायरिंजाइटिस, लैरिंजाइटिस. All other indications are kaphajakas, rajyakshma, tuberculosis, parshva shul, that is tubercular pleurisy, chest pain, asthikshaya, because this is a natural calcium, prava, natural calcium, so osteoporosis, osteopenia, osteoarthritis, asthikshaya, you can use this koral. Prava bhasma matra, 2 to 4 gunja, 240 to 480 milligram. Anupan is always milk, antacid, plus sugar, morala for pittaja vyadhi and honey for kafaja vyadhi. When there is a kafaja, you use the honey, shahad. And when there is a pitta, you use the avala, morala. Medicines, pravala panchamrut, natural calcium, then bruhatavata chintamani, vasanta kusumakara rasa, and pravala pishtivati. Tarksha, emerald. Next, ratna. In Marathi, it is called as a pachu. This is also sweet, in the test and cooling in nature, madhur and sheet. This is oja vardhak. What is oja? This is the essence of sapta dhatu, rasa, ratta, mouse, med, asthi, majja, shukra, all seven tissues. The best quality tissues makes the oja, that is best immunity. Oja is parallel to immunity. So tarksha emerald is used in hyperacidity, fever, anemia, weight loss. This is also agnidipak. Vrishya, that is sex tonic, Vishanashak, antitoxic, Hridya, cardiac tonic, and Shodhana purpose, cleansing the Srotasa. This is Buddha Graha Badha Nashaka. Whenever Buddha is a problematic in your astrological chart, the astrologer asks you to wear this Tarksha or the emerald. Products, Ratna Bhagottara Rasa and Mani Parpati Rasa. Dose 1/4 to 1 gunja, 30 to 120 milligram. Next, fifth, Pushpa Raj or Pushkar Raj, okay, topaz. Properties, Laghu, that is light, and Sheeta, that is cooling. Kapha Vata Shamana, deepen and pachan, increase your appetite also. Medhya, brain tonic, nutritive. It is used in the vomiting with hyperacidity, skin diseases because of the pitta and rakta problem. Guru Graha Badha Nashan, if Jupiter is defective in your astrological chart, or this Guru Mount is also defective with lot of networking is there, or very bad signs are there, then you can use this Pushkaraj. Products, Navaratna Raj Mrugankaras. To understand this word, I have divided that word. Actually, this word is together, but for understanding pronunciation purpose, I have divided to pronounce it properly. Navaratna Raja Mrugankaras, Ratna Bhagottaras and Mani Parpati. Vajra, very strong, like a Vajra. Hiraka or the diamond, this is Yogavahi, catalyst, brain tonic, that is Medhya, rejuvenator, that is Rasayan in Ayurveda, aphrodisiac, the Ayurvedic word is Vrishya, anti-aging, health promoter, anabolic, nutritive. Cardiotonic, that is Hridya, and improves the digestion. This is the best medicine many, many Vaidyas are using in a very small amount in the patients of cancer. When there is a tumor in your body, fibroid or any other tumor, then to reduce the size of the tumor, to reduce the pressure of the tumor, Vajra or the Hirak Bhasma is used. In the tuberculosis, Rajyakshma, bronchial asthma, that is a Shwasa, Kapha means Kasa in Ayurveda. In Ayurveda, diabetes, non-healing ulcers, skin diseases, irritable bowel syndrome, anemia, that is Panduroga, and Udara, that is ascites. From the liver cancer, you get the, what you can say, the ascites, then you can use the Hirakabhasma. Hirakabhasma is used in very small amount, 0.01. Remember this dose, because many students, they answer very wrongly in the examination, like 1 to 2 gunja, etc., etc. That is very wrong. This is very concentrated, very strong. So it is very less, 1.2 milligram only. Practically, what it is very difficult to consume this particular matra or the dose. So what the vaidyas, they do, 1 gunja Hirakabhasma is mixed with 99 gunja of rasasindur or any other powder, herbal powder, and then this particular mixture totally triturated many times, and then given to the patient as 1 gunja, 120 milligram mixture. I am talking about mixture, not the Hirakabhasma, 2 times in a day. So popular product is Trailokya Chintamani Ras, Neelama, that is sapphire. Neelama is a sapphire. Properties, it is Tridoshagna, aphrodisiac, that is Vrishya, nutritive, appetizer, skin complexion enhancer, Twacha, Kushta. Kushta means not leprosy, it is for all skin diseases. Shani Graha Badha Nashana. Each ratna is what you can say, the it joined with the particular type of the graha. Okay, so Shani is this, below this, this is Shani Graha. Actually it should be concave, but if it is protuberant, then that can be the problem. So Shani Graha Badha Nashana, you can use the Neelama. The products which are not very popular in the day-to-day practice, Mani Parpatai Rasa, Ratna Bhagotra Rasa. Then it is a gomed, zircon, gomed. Properties amla and ushna. This is ushna. Till now we were many cooling type of ratnas, but this is now very hot ratna. Kapha vata shamaka, because kapha and vata both are sheeta, so it is anti kapha and vata. Okay, appetizer. Then pachana, that is carminative. Twacha, skin color and complexion is improved because kledanashana is there. Unwanted waste products is removed from the skin. Brain tonic, removing the tamo guna, medha vardhaka, anti-cox, it kills the bacteria. Then hematinic, improves the blood processing. Ratna Bhagotra Rasa and Navaraja Mrugaanka Rasa, these are the theoretical products. Dose 1/4 to 1 gunja, 30 to 120 milligram. Ninth, Vaiduriya, that is cat's eye. Pittagna, again it is cooling. Only this was, Gomeda was little bit hot, but mainly most of the ratnas are cooling in nature. Sheeta, Balya. Then what is that? Chakshishya. Some words are specifically I have mentioned because the students will get benefited of this Ayurvedic terminology. Chakshishya eye tonic. For the repeated, what we use the screen time now with the computer, with the laptop, with the mobile, with the television, a lot of asthenopia. Our eyes are burning and tired and a lot of secretions are there. Then you can just Vaiduriya. Indication, pitta dominant diseases like rakta pitta, bleeding disorders. Doses 1/4 to 1 gunja, 30 to 120 milligram. Anupan, milk and sugar, morala, or likewise anti-pitta vehicle. So, my dear friends, today Professor Deshpande has discussed about Rasa Shastra subject and Ratna topic is discussed regarding the properties and the functions. I am very much thankful for your patience hearing, and I request, if you want any online consultation, online teaching, if you want to get PPT done from Professor Ayurveda Academy, from audios you want to get, videos you want to get, then you can WhatsApp me. These are all paid services. Okay. So I request all of you to like this video, share this video, and ask all of your friends in the classroom or in the classmates or also the college mates, whole of your college, you ask that there is a very good channel of Ayurveda Academy of Professor Deshpande, where from first year to last year, each subject has been taken care in the playlist, and a lot of videos are there. More than 700 videos are there. You must learn all these videos very carefully. This will be useful for your exam and for your practice. I wish all the best. Please take care and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. I wish you all the best for